Okay, man, blessings.
All time. Okay. All right, guys. Any concern? Billy Joe Saunders was just top for PED. It's happened in this camp before. Do you have any concerns about Tyson Fury coming up dirty? Because they can take stuff that's out of competition. They can take drugs outside of competition. Then 3 or 4 weeks later.
You know, I'm not going to even think about it. I know Tyson Fury is a smart man. And he's been in a dark place. And I think at this point in time that he's matured over the times. And I don't think he'll jeopardize his fight like that. You know, it's a lot of these guys getting caught. And I just wish they would stop, man. Just stop taking anything, period. There's no way. It's stop trying to come up because you're gonna get caught. I know sometimes people are put in a position where they have to support their families. And they try to think of ways to do that, a quick way, instead of going out in the streets and doing stuff like that. Because we know as fighters, most of the time, the fighters come out of poverty. They come out of rural areas. They come out of bad situations where they need money. We understand that. But the drugs is not the way. If anything, it harms you. But a lot of people say, if I can get away with it, if I can make these millions and get away with it, then I'm doing my job because I'm feeding my family. Absolutely. And you have to, and coming from where I'm from, and a lot of other people can relate.
We're from.
You feel me? Where we're from, we can understand that trying to get that money to support your family, even though it's not the rule, it's not the proper way of doing it. We understand that. But, yo, this is boxing. This is a sport that you can die. I talk about it all the time, but when I say it, it's a problem. And I'm clean. I'm a clean fighter, but when I say I'm going to kill a man, DeAndre Young, and that. But shit, when a man take a drug, what the fuck he doing? He's trying to kill a man. What's the difference? You know, it need to stop. It need to stop. I don't care about, you know, I ain't going to point no names or say anyone's, but it just need to stop. The sport just need to stop. You know what I mean? This is a beautiful sport. You know, people come and see us, gladiators. We don't get the respect that we deserve as fighters, as is, you know. But, you know, I just got a problem with that situation because I've dealt with that. You know, the PEDs and people getting caught have held my career up. So it's very emotional stage for me. I still get those feelings still brought up because it's the past, you know. So, you know, man, I just hope they stop, man, and just let this sport be beautiful like it as is. Don't put no makeup on it. Just keep it like it is.
4 months.